It's up to you, New York.
Gym, which is actually very nice. Let me do a little tour actually. Quick.
I can't bother to go in, but basically you can literally look out on Times Square.
Sorry. I was vlogging and someone just like lured past long. Anyway, let's go back to the room. Yeah, I woke up at 4 a.m. in the morning because of jet lag and everything. So I was chilling on my phone for an hour. Then I went to the gym. I didn't go to the gym. I did go to the gym, but I went to do stretching because I've got a back problem at the moment, so I just need to make sure that's not gonna get worse. And so I'm gonna go back now and get changed and ready for the day. Hi guys. Also, it's the England game against USA. USA.
Absolutely stunning.
So this is our second day of New York and we're currently having breakfast at Junior's.
Very nice menu. You look really bougie today. I love it. Kind of matches my jumper.
NYC free
Wi-Fi. Yeah. Also, this is my outfit. A skirt and boots.
Kind of stunning.
Thank you. We have come to Macy's now.
Like Selfridges in London.
And I just bought a new watch.
Absolutely stunning. But very cute in here.
Look at these. Macy's is like 10 floors. We are now heading to the Plaza, which is where Home Alone was filmed. So excited for some afternoon tea.
So here it is, this is the Home Alone Plaza.
But look how stunning everything is. We're in Home Alone, Home Alone Hotel.
Pretty nice Santa's over there. We're just at afternoon tea. We are this place for you. And we've got food to come. Sandwiches. Scones in here.
Something cream and jam.
Oh yeah, that's big.
Oh wow, Hannah's things photos. We just had a little celebration, had a little candle, blew it out. Hannah has one as well for her 18th birthday.
The afternoon tea was so good, like lots of choice.
Hannah's still blowing her nose.
I'm posh. Can't believe Home Alone's here. Okay.
It's coming on.
England versus USA.
Me and Hannah are going to go in the Home Alone lift. Also, I look like little Bo Peep.
Oh, this is really cute. Oh my god, it's like proper Home Alone.
My earrings as well. No. You need that food. It's coming home.
So me and Hannah just watched the football game on the big screen. It was actually really good. However, like 2 minutes from when it was ending, it just turned off. It just turned off. England 0-0. We are now on the way to Empire State, which is going to be okay, but the weather is a bit cloudy. Not, it won't be as good as last night, but it's going to be an amazing view. Very excited. We are on the top of the Empire State building.
Good night from me, Griffith's fam. See you later.